Hey guys, so I'm gonna try something new on my channel today. I'm gonna try to do a full-on cover of a song that I really like. It's probably the best song of the year. And that's gonna be Closer by the Chainsmokers. And excuse me really quick, because I'm kind of sick, so I might be a little off pitch. So let's get the song ready. I'm really excited to do this. I've never done anything like this before. Alright, I got the song pulled up and I'm ready to go. Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drink too much, but that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope that I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no calls, and now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right out the corner of that mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't never getting older. I like the bass drop here. You know, songs with bass drops are the best songs. We're not ever getting older. Ooh, look good as the day is that I met you. Forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play Blink-182. Oh my god, I love Blink-182. I can't believe they referenced it in this song. Blink-182 is definitely my favorite song. Band. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no call. Now I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Feel the sheets right out the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't never getting older. So my favorite thing about this song is what it does is it switches the perspective from the guy to the girl. I think that's some major artistic thing going on, right? So like, cause at one point it says like, in her verse, so in his verse, he says like, now you're looking pretty, right? But then in her verse, she says like, now I'm looking pretty, right? I thought that was a really intelligent artistic decision. I'm really glad that they were able to, you know, they were intelligent enough to put that in. See, with like rap songs these days, they don't care about the lyrics, you know, like Kendrick Lamar, he doesn't put any thought, he just gibberish about weed, and it's just, I don't like drugs, I don't like hip hop and rap, but like this is intelligent, and it has a bass drop and it's catchy, and that's exactly what you need in a song. We ain't ever getting older. We ain't never getting older. So I think that's all we really need for the cover today. So thanks for listening to my cover today, guys. And normally I wear glasses, but it's like, if you look, it's like there's like glare and I don't like that. But yeah, thanks for listening to my cover. And if you liked it, hopefully we can make more. I'm kind of new to this singing thing, so maybe in the future I can get a little better. I don't know. Comment below to tell me what song I should do next. Peace, loves.